Well, hello everyone. How's everyone doing on such a beautiful, awesome, and amazing day? I'm Reverend Harris, and I come to you by way of loyalty, honesty, and integrity. I'm outside in the park. Actually, I'm just having a great time. The sun is shining. I'm feeling extraordinary. But I want to let you know that if you're suffering from herpes right here, right now, you can be cured. All you have to do is be willing to go through the 31-day process and focus on the information that's already outlined for you in the website. See, you have to have a well-made up mind. Change is everything. Do you choose to live with or without this horrible disease they call herpes? See, as a result of herpes boot camp, I now live 100% herpes cured. And if it happened for me, I know beyond a shadow of a doubt that it can and it will happen for you, but you have to make a decision. Do you choose to live with or without this horrible disease they call herpes? If you choose to live without herpes, then you're at the right place at the right time, because herpes boot camp changed my life. That's why I'm able to say I'm 100% herpes cured, because of herpes boot camp. Had it not been for herpes boot camp, I wouldn't see you and you wouldn't see me. That's a fact. So if it worked for me, allow it to work for you. Don't let the naysayers tell you what you can and cannot do, because they already told us that when we went to their office. Oh, you'll live with this disease for the rest of your life. And we believed it because we didn't know no better. But now that I know better, I'm teaching you how to do better. Now, which do you choose? God bless you. Take care of yourselves. I'm Reverend Harris. Herpes Boot Camp. It worked for me. Let it work for you. God bless.